just want to say that I've never had anybody from another jurisdiction work as passionately, as effectively, and as often with the astrologer into this. He is one of a kind, and the school district, you know, no one's going to confuse the school district for Blackhawk or San Juan or Beverly Hills or whatever. There are challenges, but Charles Ramsey's been there, and one of the speakers was saying, you know, Charles talks to him once a day, Charles often talks to him twice a day, works on different issues of being working on saving the schools, which we did, Kennedy, Grant, and Linda, taking a shot at a tax measure in Richmond, which would have gotten a lot of money from the school district to work, but that was another lack of Charles's energy. He is, you know, the energizer, he's going talk, 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 think, 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 very bright, very shrewd, very committed, and, you know, a few rough edges, you know, whatever, that's true, but, you know, proof's in the pudding, and Charles has gotten the job done. So, I just want to say, Charles, it's been an honor for me to work with you, and I think that,